This spy has already breached our defenses. You've seen what he's done to our colleagues. And worst of all, he could be any one of us. He could be in this very room. He could be you.